graphing absolute value equations, a la Shmoop. The world got you down? How would you like to live in the land of the positive? What you need is the absolution. Just like absolute value, the absolution makes everything positive. Negative 3, positive 3. Grizzly bear about to eat your innards? Care Bear. Annoying baby? No more baby. The absolution works with the magic of absolute value, which makes any value positive. Here's a graph where y equals the absolute value of x. This means y must always be positive, regardless of the x value. The power of absolute value makes the graph always exist above the x-axis. But wait, it also makes it look like a happy chicken. We can use absolute value equations to see what it looks like on a graph. We can plot points, but they might not tell us the whole story. Let's say we have the equation y equals the absolute value of 3x plus 4. Before we make the stuff inside the absolute value bars positive, it can be either positive or negative. We don't know which, so let's write both. We can graph both these lines using their slopes and y-intercepts and see what we get. But remember what absolute value is all about: making things positive. That means anything below the x-axis is off limits. We should end up with a big V-looking thing. So flip that battery around and get the absolution today. Only negative $19.99. Just kidding.